a volunteer is somehow very fulfilling, because at this early age, you are fulfilled that you're able to help in so little ways that you really didn't expect that it would become a great impact on other people's lives, especially to those people who are really in need.
Children are future. Teach them well and let them lead the way. Show them all the beauty they possess inside. Give them a sense of pride to make it easier. Let the children's laughter remind us how we used to be. Everybody searching for a hero.
This advocacy is dedicated to inspire these children that their experiences are more than enough for them to dream big dreams in life.
To me, and so I learned to depend on me.
We want to make them believe that they are so much more than what they actually are. We want to make them believe that it is not the poverty that will hinder them to make their dreams a reality.
Let the children's laughter remind us how we used to be. I decided long ago never to walk in anyone's shadows. If I fail, if I succeed, at least I live as I believe.
Education is really the only key to success, and also to help them be able to level up their lives.
We want to make them believe that through education, they can make their dreams a reality. And we want to make them feel that they are loved, they are not left behind, they are not taken for granted.
The children are very sweet. I've seen them grow for almost 2 years already, and I have really seen progress within themselves. Others have really excelled academically.
What makes this advocacy more fulfilling and exciting as well is the reality that there are friends, there are colleagues, there are students, there are student leaders who are very willing to volunteer.
Comes from within, and you don't need personal gain for you to have the spirit of volunteerism, because it is with you, it is in your heart that you are willing to volunteer as you help alleviate the human suffering.
Making a difference not only to us, the volunteers, but also to the lives of these children.